Good evening. My name is Hillary, and I've been a mentor for 16 years with Friends of the Children.
My name is Katie. I am 9 years old. I am in third grade, and I go to Lincoln Park Elementary School.
When did we meet, Katie?
We met when I was in kindergarten.
It has been such a joy to watch you grow over the years, to see you discover your passions and strengths. That's what's unique about Friends of the Children, long-term relationships. In addition to Katie, I mentor 7 other girls. Katie, you are silly and kind. What am I?
You are also silly and kind, and that I will love you and I'll never forget you at all time.
Oh, thank you, sweetheart.
You're welcome. Love you.
Love you too. Katie, what do you enjoy about spending time together?
I like it when we play together and laugh together and do games together. That's my favorite part. She's really funny. She's really funny. Did you know?
When Katie and I first met, she didn't know how to read. You enjoy reading now, right, Katie?
Of course I do. Why? What did I? I told you that a million times.
What is your favorite book to read?
My favorite book to read are Rapunzel and Princess books, because I'm a princess.
In fact, Katie is now an advanced reader. I am so proud of you, Katie.
I am proud of you, too.
Thank you. As a mentor, I am doing what I love. Katie's been thinking a lot about what she wants to do. Katie, what do you want to do when you grow up?
When I grow up, I want to be a writer and a mentor to keep the Friends of the Children alive.
Woohoo! I like that goal.
Because I care about it.
I'm involved with Friends of the Children because it works. And this room is filled with others who believe in friends too. Let's thank some of them. Should we start with some sponsors?
Sure. Thank you. Express Employment Professionals. Xenium. Stoller Family Estate. Columbia Forest Products. Acme Construction Supply. Bob's Red Mill. More information. Brad Benedicts. Northwest Medical. Wyden and Kennedy.
And all the other sponsors who made tonight possible. We also want to thank our board of directors and steering committee for all their hard work making this event a success. Thank you for being here tonight so we can help more children who need a friend. Now Katie and I would like to kick off the evening with some fun and draw the winning raffle ticket.